Make sure that all parts are clean before mounting. Use some grease inside the body before mounting the piston. Refit the spring. Mount the piston into the housing. Lubricate the new slide ring and mount it on the piston. Tighten up the spring by screwing the hex socket screw clockwise.